Hi everyone, if you are a real hardcore kung fu fan, there's one movie you must have watched 100 times or maybe 1,000 times. It's Drunken Master. Either one or two, both are great. I personally prefer the two because I'm a big Lao Kao Leung fan. But don't get me wrong, the first one is also awesome. And it's a huge Hong Kong classic, of course, that helped Jackie Chan becoming a superstar. In this classic, Jackie Chan trains a style called the 8 Drunken Immortals, referring to the 8 Taoist deities. Master Zhang Kezhi, who is a famous Hongga and drunken boxing master here in Taiwan, is said to have passed this form to Jackie Chan for the movie. In this form, each immortal have their very own sets of movements, and the one I want to focus on today is He Xian Gu, or Miss He, who is the only female character within these 8 immortals. Because Master Zhang Kezhi is my Xigong, I had the chance to meet him several times in France, where he's got direct disciples, and of course here in Taiwan, together with my master. So in today's video, I wanted to share with you a clip I've recorded back in 2014 of Master Zhang Kezhi performing the He Xian Gu form and showing some of its fighting applications. Because yes, it's still a traditional style with fighting applications. So I hope you enjoy the video and see you guys. Bye.
Prends les abdos.
Là, il pense à lui. Tá, quer que eu ponha gosto?